If you're looking for a super beginner-friendly machine to gift yourself or to gift someone in your life who is just starting out on their sewing journey, this sewing machine is for you. Hi everyone, it's Laree, owner of Sewing To It. I teach kids and adults how to sew. Now, you all have seen me do videos comparing different sewing machines and talking it up about sewing machines, but I can confidently say that this is the best beginner-friendly sewing machine under $100. Now, to be clear, I'm not talking about the cheap, portable, or compact sewing machines that you find on the internet. I'm not talking about the toy sewing machines. Stay away from them. Stay away. What I'm talking about is the Brother LX3817 sewing machine. Like I said before, you've seen me compare the Brother sewing machine to the Babylock sewing machine, but the Brother really comes out as the most beginner-friendly sewing machine at the best price. This is the machine that my students actually prefer over any of my other sewing machines. Now, for a while, you actually weren't able to find this sewing machine on the shelves and not under $100, but it is back. And not only is it back, but it's back in different colors. So I've left links to this machine down below so that you can check it out for yourself. And there might be even some places, if you're shopping last minute for Christmas, where you can order online and pick up in store so you don't have to worry about shipping. But check it out, research that for yourself. Also, I have to let you know that the links that I'm listing below are affiliate links, so when you click on them, they really help me out. Thank you in advance. Now, beside the colors that I just showed you, there is a color, another color, that is available. And you can find this one at, of all places, the Office Depot. If you are a diehard for the color yellow and you're willing to pay just a little bit more for it, you can find the Brother LX3817 in the color yellow and order it from the Office Depot. If you found this video helpful, please let me know by commenting, liking, and by most of all, subscribing to this channel. Now, if you want to do more research on the Brother LX3817 sewing machine, I've made quite a few videos about it, and you can find the link to that playlist in the description below. You can also hang out with me in the Sew Into It group on Facebook. This is a place where students and members come together and ask questions and get the help that they need and just find sewing community. I actually go live in this Facebook group every Saturday, unless otherwise stated. And you can come and literally sit face to face with me online, ask me your sewing questions, bring your projects, and meet up with other great people who love sewing just as well. Thank you all so much for watching. I absolutely appreciate you. Have a great one, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.